Hello friends, we have to see now uniform acceleration. Definition of uniform acceleration. Uniform or constant acceleration is the type of motion in which the velocity of an object changes by an equal amount in every equal time interval. That means acceleration A equals to dv by dt. Velocity on object, that is dv, changes by equal amount in every equal time interval. The best example of uniform acceleration is particle freely falling on the ground because of acceleration due to gravity. Thank you.